lost all contact with the surface station. My only guess as to why is that the plague finally got to them. And it's only a matter of time before it gets to me. I spent 5 weeks in some change in this hole in the ground trying to come up with some solid reason for all of this. And the only conclusion I've come to is that this is a punishment. Being devoured by the earth itself. There's nothing we can do to stop it from carrying out its retribution. I've listened to countless pretentious researchers trying to get me to buy into this whole notion that the human race had this great potential. But all I see now is death. No hope. Hope is a lie. A false comfort and an empty wish. It's an irrational emotion that I'm no longer capable of feeling. No hope. I have to face the reality of my existence. That is not why I have to leave. Dr. Thomas Blackwell, May 2nd, 2001.
Thank you. Thank you. Lovelock. I can provide you with food, water, and shelter. Please come to the rear double door entrance, and I will gladly let you inside. Have no fear, for I mean you no harm. Fellow survivors, my name is James Lovelock. I can provide you with food, water, and shelter. Please come to the rear double door entrance, and I will gladly let you inside. Have no fear, for I mean you no harm. Fellow survivors, my name is James Lovelock. I can provide you with food, water, and shelter. Please come to the rear double door entrance.
Sorry to inform you that if you're reading this, I'm probably already dead. It's as if the earth itself is swallowing me whole with this plague. Do not be discouraged. There's still hope for us yet. I can't say the same to myself, but if you do me this one favor, I will not have died in vain. You must understand that this is not the end of us. We're quite young on this planet, and still have much to learn. However, we must also respect our teacher. This earth has much to give, but it doesn't give us the right to take. And as we have found in recent months, Mother Earth takes a heavy hand when she finds we have taken too much. The capital city lies 50 miles west of here. Stop at the campgrounds just before the exit and you'll find the remaining few survivors. Go to them and deliver my message. Succeed where I have failed. Goodbye, Stranger. With warm regards,